So hi friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll show you how you can install C or C++ IntelliSense in your VS Code. So if you want to install C or C++ IntelliSense in your VS Code, then keep watching this video. So without wasting any time, let's straight jump into the videos. So now I'm going to install C or C++ IntelliSense. So now I'm going to click on extension. In a search extension, type here C or C++. Now click on enter. And now here you can see that C or C++ IntelliSense. And now I'm going to click on it. Now here you can see that it's 41 million people have been downloaded this. And now I'm going to install it. So now if you want to install it, then click on install. And now here you can see that it's installing. Maybe it could take 10 seconds or 50 seconds, depends on your system. So now here you can see that my C or C++ IntelliSense has been installed. And now you can see that if you want to install your C or C++ IntelliSense in your VS Code, then you can easily follow this step and you can easily install C or C++.